Our friend Liz Brunner, who recently started her own business today, remembers her years here with Chet.
In my opinion, there are very few men today who anchor the news with such credibility, charisma, and charm. And he had all of that rolled into one. And he had this amazing voice, not only the commanding presence that he had while he was on the air, but when he would go out and speak, or if he would sing. He had the most beautiful singing voice, and I had the pleasure of singing with him on stage with the Boston Pops once, which was just an incredible experience as well.